producer.
Betty wrote to us and says, hi guys. Hi. My family does not like my boyfriend simply because of the tribe he comes from. Really?
Yeah.
My family feels like everyone from his tribe is a bad person. In fact, they would never accept him.
Example, just from tribe is.
Well, she says, well, he's actually not a very easy person. That's the truth. But I love him.
Of course, every time I hold you on Gamba, he's not an easy person, but I love him. You just know.
He's not an easy person.
No! Oh, just know!
What do you know?
Hey, you girls love people that are not easy.
Now, Betty says, I'm torn between my family and my boyfriend. They say if I go ahead and if I go ahead with him, I should consider myself an orphan. Now she's asking how does she actually get her family to like her boyfriend.
Either way.
Have you ever had a partner that your family doesn't like?
My family doesn't care.
It is real trouble. It is real trouble. I've had a boyfriend that my family did not like. It was never easy. Like no one ever wanted to see this
guy. No, but even me, there is a family who doesn't want to see.
Not because actually of his, there was no tribalism involved.
Speaking this Thursday.
But you know naturally there are those tribes that will never come together.
No, Katrim, when you observe my boyfriend go back again, not gamba mukavia now it age yet.
No, they my mom especially felt like this guy was a very bad person.
Why? Because Elias even did that. Why? Maybe two twang maybe a gundi.
I don't know why she felt like the guy was a bad person, but she never ever liked the guy.
Maybe two twang maybe a gundi only.
And she would never, like, she would not even want to see the guy ever.
Have you ever come across like, a family?
She would tell me that guy first of all is going to teach you bad manners.
Uh-huh.
And then somehow she felt like the guy was going to actually teach me teach bad manners.
But you, but you learned the bad manners anyway.
No, I'm not sure.
In fact, you learned the worst. Anyway, can I catch a dream?
It is a real
this
hassle.
Is one thing.
If you have a boyfriend or a girlfriend, your family doesn't like him. And then you have to make them.
Today, could Betty
like them?
Betty, I think Betty chat with the details. Now, this is one thing. If you have a boyfriend or you want to get serious in a family, what can I gamba? You know, be chibi chibi, you don't get a muscle. This is my advice to you, Betty. If you really love that person. Go ahead and be with that person, of course. And you know what you're going to do to the family, because the family won't be there at night on those cold nights. The family won't be there and go communion and kuruma. Family won't be there when you're feeling kind of that. Of course, and of course, the family still won't be there. So just grab one of your fingers, just one of your fingers, either the longest. And
if I brought my boyfriend
faces,
home and then you start judging him by the tribe he comes from, I don't know what I would do to you. Like, you can't judge one person because of the tribe he comes from. That is not realistic.
Until this tribe does this.
I know. And then, me, I'm kind of big-headed.
Okay, the chairman.
Whether you like him or not, me, if I like him, it is a done deal. And that's pretty much it.
That's not a problem.
The chairman is also a good person. You don't like him. How?
No, bio. Na kola ko just week biri.
Na bikutama.
Emundu ne bajiba.
Kati omuntu aina okubanga ina live example nga hizo tunyonyera bulu nyo kuchikwata kuchino wade. Limi no richamu.
Litojo.
Limi no richamu ekanyi. Litojo tulio. Singa ya wagami ya dana yoru limi. Limi runa. Kiwa ke gambo kia rurimi. Kandewe sokute sokuru.
No, no, no. I've been talking, I've been here listening. But the I'm giving to the
to the
woman. The advice I'm giving to this
advice.
Yeah, do what makes you happy.
I know, right?
Yeah, if you want to, that is makes you happy. Yeah, no one is perfect. Yeah, even me, I'm not perfect. But
I tell for you, you're very far from perfect.
Yeah, please, you are not my wife. You have never fafagand with me.
Some of us are
why are you going? You had fafagand with me.
What's your opinion on your child?
What's your child? To make people like someone.
No,
if it were my boyfriend and you don't like him, I actually do not even have to do anything to make you like him. I like him and that's what
no, if someone doesn't like you, it is true. Even me, I don't like Ajumi.
Hey.
But even
I don't like him. I'm serious.
Even Gundi's family
he's
doesn't
very,
like
very
him.
Serious every time. Serious as if this is the
job of his prime minister. You'll continue coming with him home until you get used to it.
Emma, your advice to Betty.
It's very, very simple. You see, at the end of the day, you see
Mugandam, Muganda. Muganda.
Okay. Sometimes
Uganda, Uganda.
Ulinoku kubera careful in family.
Sometimes Uganda.
Ebisera bibu. Ulinoku kubera careful in family. Kubanga lunaku ulwa kulkunonya sente eza kuanjula. Bebagenda kusoka kuyamba kunonya sente. So onyi oyizo kugana advice yawe. Kulunaku ya introduction kwende bakuleka no fafagana. Osindika.
Yeah, not everyone will go and then kuanjula. Why are you
moaning?
Why are you moaning? No, not everyone is going to Pandora. No one is going to Pandora.
It's a democratic. For us, we date and then you marry.
No, you don't have money and then there's
something. You don't
for us, we marry immediately. That's why I'm not
listen, Mosh. Sometimes you don't have to try and fix. You don't have to try and fix what's not broken.
So
if it is okay the way it is, let it be the way it is.
Hold on, Mumos has married everyone.
I'm calling you. Thanks for the show.
You're welcome. I had your advice to Betty.
Mr. Mosh, I have a lot to say about that issue, but the bad thing is English.
Continue with that little English you have.
And forget them there to make a proper.
Every single day, you see, but they can't go to the room. You're welcome. What's your advice to Betty? Eriko Alfred, your advice to Betty?
Betty had dumped the guy. The family was there before the guy.
Hey,
the family,
family is supposed to be there.
Family first.
It's not like they are doing you a
family first.
Galaxy FM, hello?
Young Maga,
Young Maga, your advice.
My advice, you can the best to keep quiet. You have to die this day.
True.
Mama, let me give my device.
Thank you for the device.
We do have someone called Mwezi Gwamata Senior who says, you can't let family choose for you. I know, right? You can't do that. And someone says, Mr. Mosh, little joy and dream, thanks for the show.
You open the phone lines, we want to go device.
Doesn't make sense, this one. But then, what happens if you say, okay, I'll let him go because my family doesn't like him. You find another, they don't like him.
You first go to Facebook and say, Job Prince Sagama, you already grown up, marry the man. You are marrying for yourself, not your family. Tomorrow, on your wedding reception, there will be the very people sitting in front, smiling like sheep.
If the man divorces you, you go back to family.
Nansumu Karusa Gamba, go with what your parents say, because for a boyfriend, you can get another, but family is irreplaceable. And of course, Lingard Sekawa Gamba is like this, my friend, continue loving your boyfriend. After all, they will ignore it just like that, but after some time, Chirunda Agamba, love is love, and the parents are parents. What do gada we whatever Eliso Yomukuru F Eliso Yomukuru and George Shambas I leave the guy, my sister.
I told you I'm all black
with a hand to decide, but you get nothing to do with it. You have everything to do with it. Be with him. From Langa family, I understand what I'm saying.